Welcome back to my channel. Take it easy.
How did we learn our mother tongue in our childhood? By listening. Let's use same method to learn English. So all of you watch this video entirely. Today I am going to talk about how we can effectively use our vacation time. We know we all are at home. School was closed. Exams postponed. We can't go anywhere. There is nothing to do. So we have a lot of free time during this vacation time. Let's use this time to learn many things without wasting time. Mainly, I am going to introduce 5 activities that you can teach your children. Activity number 1. Teach them to cultivate. We can make vegetable and fruit garden in our backyard. We can grow everything we need in our home. I also made a garden in our backyard with the help of my parents. Tomato, bitter gourd, lady's finger, amaranth, watermelon are all in my garden. So you want to teach your children gardening and different methods of planting. Planting, growth, requirement, layering, budding, grafting, etc. How to cook. Cooking is one of the most interesting summer activities for children to active. We will get more recipes from YouTube. We can choose as we like and try to make it. I also learned to prepare tea, coffee, some snacks, etc. You teach your children to cook in. Activity number 3. Keep your child stay active and healthy. Every child needs about 60 minutes of physical activities every day to stay healthy. So ask them to play football, basketball, badminton, cricket, etc. every morning or evening. I play many games with my friends every day. Activity number 4. Engage them in learning English and writing daily journal. Engage them in listening English speech, English cartoons, any other English videos, as well as engage writing daily journal about their own experience, feelings, thoughts, etc. It helps to improve their writing skill also. Activity number 5. Teach them to use ICT, laptop or computer. You can give a basic knowledge about ICT. What are the applications and its usage, etc. I learned video editing, sound recording, folder making, video downloading, so and so. If you have liked this video, please like and share. Okay, I will come with a new video for you. Thank you.